Thank you. interesting, though. It's simply that you are. Like a dreamer upon first awakening, you find yourself lying in a dark and warm place. You find that it's a field of lush, deep green grass. And it's nighttime. Again, like a dreamer, how you came to this field at this time, you're not really sure, but that doesn't matter at all. All you know is that you are, for your breath rises and falls, and rises and falls, and rises. It's nighttime, early evening. The day is just left, for there's a long red and orange smudge against the horizon. And rather than the shortest day of the year, it seems to be the longest day. Night is warm, summery. And you are lying in a field of deep green, lush grass. Again, what you're doing here, how you came here. Can't recall, but it doesn't matter. You have the first mind of the awakened soul. You could be 5 years old or 105. What you have, what you don't have, what you do. Even your name, background, and gender, you're not quite conscious of right now. It is the eternal you, lying in fear. And all you know is that you are. And it's warm. And it's summer. Mother Earth is soft and welcoming beneath you. At the edge of these woods, you hear crickets, and then the fireflies come out from these woods and dance in the field in which you're lying. Stars come out overhead in an indigo sky, and your eyes soften, and you can't be sure if the fireflies are standing still to watch the stars dance, or vice versa. And you feel relaxation come over your body. And you allow that to happen. You make that conscious choice to let relaxation pass over you like a wave. And you feel your hips relax, and your knees and ankles relax. Relaxation comes to your shoulders and spills down your arms like warm water. Your hands loosen. Relaxation steals across your forehead, smoothing it out. Jawline relaxes. Stars come out, and fireflies dance. Now my sound calls to you. The ancient speech of water and stone. Rise and see a winding path crossing through the field of lush sea grass. You walk upon this path that brings you into the woods. And the tangy smell of pine is rich as you breathe it in deeply. And the path rises and falls. And there, just ahead, is a brook. Alongside the brook is a large flat stone with moss and lichen upon it. And you sit down upon the stone and drop your bare feet and legs into the water. Lying in the brook are birch trees. And as the summer breeze sweeps over the land, the moonlight and the starlight fall down upon the waters, and they dapple them. And then the breeze ends, and the starlight and the moonlight do not dapple the water. But then the breeze returns, and they dapple the water once more. And this brook is on its way to the sea. You observe how the brook is carrying away what needs to be carried away. Old tattered leaves, broken sticks and branches from the storms of last winter. An old bird's nest from which the chicks have long ago fledged. All being carried away to the sea. For the waters are cleansing. To you now, how at any given moment we too can cleanse and let go of our own tattered leaves and broken sticks. visualize them oozing from our body, coming down from our mind, heart, passing through our midsection, our abdomen and pelvis, down our legs, and we give them to the waters. We let them go. We let it go. We let it go. Light and the starlight shine upon the brook as these things I carried far away to the sea. Turn our heads to the left and we look upstream on the brook, and we see now how the brook is carrying the waters of life down from the mountain, the rich minerals of the mountainside, your fertility to the valleys, to the two-legged, the four-legged, the creepy crawlies, the trees, the standing people, winging, and those that live beneath the earth. The same way we may now call to mind those things we wish to bring into our lives, for everything begins with thought. See them coming down the brook. And we don't even have to reach for them. They come right to us. The waters bring them to us. Simply because we exist. We have been invited to the dance, the great dance of life.
Mm-hmm.